At the starting gate, it's post time. Gates rolling. Fields in motion for the Minnesota Sire three-year-old Class A Trotters, going for $21,000 in purse money here. Heavy favorite at 1-9 is number 6, DP Freedom's Chrome. Second choice at 22-1 is number 2, Baby Flash. The rest of them are big, big long shots here. They're 1/8 of a mile from the start. First race, Trotter is picking up speed. They're headed to the start. There they go. And they're off and trotting. Baby Flash first away for the lead from the far outside. Here comes DP Freedom's Chrome with an early move toward the front as Almar Pure Delight gets away into third position. Banker's Grace trots away fourth. Getting away in fifth spot is Finale Jetta, and the early trailer is Wherever Rio Goes. Bit of a battle here for the lead as they race around the first turn with Baby Flash on the inside and DP Freedom's Chrome up on the outside. They battle past the opening quarter as DP Freedom's Chrome gradually works to the lead. It's a quick opening tempo, 27-3. DP Freedom's Chrome has taken over from Baby Flash. Trotting in the third spot is Almar Pure Delight, then a gap of 2 to Banker's Grace in fourth. Then we have Finale Jetta, and the trailer is Wherever Rio Goes. Headed over toward the half-mile juncture, now settled on top. DP Freedom's Chrome leads the way by a length and a half. Still right there in second is Baby Flash. Then it's a length and a half back in third to Almar Pure Delight. Halftime in 56 seconds even. Still a pretty good tempo, 28-2 in the second quarter. Down the backstretch, it's DP Freedom's Chrome with the lead. Right there, second is still Baby Flash, now 2 lengths back in third to Almar Pure Delight. A further 2.5 to Banker's Grace. Up on the outside next, trying to close in as they head onto the far turn. Advancing on the outside is Wherever Rio Goes, outside of Finale Jetta. Rallying the far turn, 3/4 time up with DP Freedom's Chrome still on top. 124-4 for 3/4. Leads the way still by a length and a half, now by 2. Baby Flash is second, Almar Pure Delight third. Then it's a gap of 4 on the outside, Wherever Rio Goes, trying to move into fourth. They turn for home. DP Freedom's Chrome is strutting his stuff out here. He's opened up by 4. Baby Flash is giving chase from second. Almar Pure Delight is third, but DP Freedom's Chrome remains undefeated at running aces. Time 1:54, a new track record. DP Freedom's Chrome in 1:54 flat. The fastest three-year-old trotter ever in Minnesota, and at running aces with that 1:54 flat mile here tonight, DP Freedom's Chrome.
jam, pump it up while your feet are stumping. And the jam is pumping, look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor. See, cause that's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that. I want a place to stay. Get your booty on the floor tonight, make my day.
We're playing Pump Up the Jam, victory song for winning driver James Gould, headed back to the winner's circle again with DP Freedom's Chrome. A track record 14th consecutive win in a row for DP Freedom's Chrome, and a new track record, a new lifetime mark for DP Freedom's Chrome in 154 flat, becoming the fastest three-year-old trotter ever at Running Aces. DP Freedom's Chrome is a three-year-old stallion or colt by For You Almost Free, owned by Ames Racing, trained by Elvin Zimmerman. And again, James Gould, the winning driver.